Welcome to the New York State Practical Skills Examinations, Station 6B, Immobilization Skills, Joint Injury. This station is designed to test your ability to properly immobilize a non-complicated shoulder injury. You are required to treat only the specific isolated injury to the shoulder. The scene size-up and the initial assessment have been completed, and during the focused assessment, a shoulder injury was detected. Ongoing assessment of the patient's ABCs is not necessary. You may use any equipment available in this room. You have 10 minutes to complete this station. Do you have any questions?
I do not have any questions. BSI, I'm going to find my patient and direct my partner to take manual stabilization of the injury site. I'm going to check for the presence of PMS. First, I'm going to check and see if there's a distal pulse.
Present.
I'm going to ask my patient, do you feel me touching your finger?
Yes.
Which finger am I touching?
My index finger.
Can you wiggle your fingers? All right, I've confirmed that PMS is present. I'm going to move on to stabilizing the injury. Take my sling. Next, I'm going to take my SWAT and secure the limb to the patient's body. Assess PMS, once again checking for the presence of distal pulse.
Present.
Can you feel me touching your finger?
Yes.
Which finger am I touching?
Index finger.
Can you wiggle your fingers,
yes,
please? Alright, the injury is stabilized and I am done with this station.